Welcome back to the Swamp Road TV show in KDCG. That's uniquely Acadiana. We're taping live here at Black Gold Casino. Do something with my little cousin, Kevin Knockhand, the Austin Playboys. And I can say little now, well, because I got bigger than you, you know?
I'm shrinking, man. I'm shrinking.
This song you just did on this recent CD, tell us the story about that song, how you came up with it.
Actually, that was a song that we had recorded just the music.
Right.
And Seth and I were working on a new song, and he passed away in December. And the song was just sitting out there, and that was the last song of the project. So one afternoon, my dad came up to me, and he wrote some words down. He said, my dad's Jesse Knockhand, by the way. He said, here, take a look at it. He says, I don't know how to play music. I don't know how to play the radio or turn the knob, but he says, I'm just thinking about life in general. Maybe you could do something with it. So sure enough, I looked at the words, and it talked about how, you know, living life 1 minute at a time. Don't take it for granted. Life's never guaranteed. And
exactly.
So I got together with Jean Arsenault, the other pen writer, and we translated dad's words from English to French. And I wrote the music, and it's been a real big hit for us. Since I think it's one of the best Cajun waltzes that I've recorded in a long time.
It has, and everybody, like you said earlier when you started it, that everybody can fit into that song. Myself with Dr. Feelgood, my dad, you with Seth. Anybody in here can take that song and put it to heart. And I tell you what, it is a hit. And thank you so much for doing it. You bring in a younger generation of Cajun music, which is, you know, me, I'm like your dad. I can only play the radio. But you have the talent. Thank you so much for what you're doing. Keep it going. And maybe one day you can teach my kids and your kids how to do it, and they have something to look forward to.
And we can do it at the camp. How about that?
Not the hard knocks.
Hard knocks.
Not the hard knock camp.
They got the hard knocks camp. All right, we're going to do a couple of hard knock ones right now. We're going to take it off the it's off the brand new CD right now.
Yeah,
Little Short Dress, originally done by Paul Dago, Cajun Gold, right here. Then we're going to come back with a little waltz. This is a Swamp Road TV show. Kevin Knockhand, Austin Playboys.
Some don't envie de danser, some don't envie de boire la bonne bière. La vie allait trop tôt, on n'a pas de chance à se battre. Allons danser tout le samedi. We'll be right back.
come on. That's off the CD, Little Short Dress, Little Paul Daigle, Robert Elkins. Thank you so much. Here's another great tune off the CD. It's one of my favorite Cajun waltzes to sing of all times. Something called the Big Boy Waltz, La Vaz de Gros Garçon.
And awesome play bars right here at the Black Gold Casino Swapper Old TV show. I love that song, The Big Boy Waltz. I love it. Knock in. You knock it out the park on that one right there, cuz.
Thank you. That is one of my favorite songs to sing.
I don't know who did it originally. I learned the song from the Mamu Play Boys about 12 or 15 years ago. I don't know who did it originally. But
originally it was Leroy Broussard.
Leroy Broussard. Well, you do justice to the record, man.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Lil Buck, go ahead and talk to those guys on that side right there.
I'm going to talk to this man playing his guitar that's holding still right here. My man, your name and where you from?
Marty Broussard, Lafayette, Louisiana.
Marty Broussard from Lafayette, Louisiana. Woo! How about a big round of applause
for Marty
Broussard?
That's the man right there, partner. That's a steel
machine.
That's
the man, baby.
Now, it's probably not the first band you played with. If you care to mention any of the bands you might have played with, go ahead and mention them now.
Wow. Wayne Toops, Belton Richard.
You can stop the list right there.
Bird.
All right, we heard enough. But now he's playing with Kevin Knockin, the awesome Playboys. Another round of applause for Marty Broussard from Lafayette, Louisiana.
Yeah, he warmed up with Wayne Toops and Belton Richard. Now he's with Kevin Knockin. Marty Broussard, good job, my man.
All right, we're going to look at a familiar face here on the Swamp on Road TV show, Black Gold Casino. For everybody who hadn't seen you the last four times... Let's tell you your name and where you're from again.
David Varnado from Port Arthur, Texas.
All the way from Port Arthur, Texas.
Again.
Been here. This is your fifth trip, correct?
Again.
Most definitely. I make the trip about every weekend.
That's right. He's actually been on the show more than I have been. So if he comes back again, I'm probably going to lose my position here. Thank you so much coming all the way again from Port Arthur, Texas, with my little cousin playing with the awesome Playboys tonight. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I'm glad to be here with y'all.
All right, we're going to hit these guys on the east side of the stage. Bassman, 1, 2, 3. Got 5 strings on there. Dr. Field could be proud of it. Tell Acadiana and the world what's your name and where you hail.
My name is Jimmy Hebert, and I now reside in Carencro, Louisiana.
A lot of good people in Carencro. Anybody else from Carencro? Carencro, let me hear you.
Carencro in the house. Anybody Carencro? Yeah.
They just don't know what I'm saying. Who else you played with before you hooked up with Narcan?
Well, a young guy by the name of Hunter Hayes.
Yeah, he's doing all right for himself.
And a little bit bigger guy by the name of Richard LaBeouf.
Thanks. So you got credentials, too, and you done hooked up with Narcan right now?
Yes, sir.
But you need some gravel in Carencro or something?
Lots.
How about a hand for a bass man right here? You at home, too, a hand for a bass man. Way behind the trap right here. Trap, go ahead and stand up so you get a good shot of it. What's your name? Where you from? And you got to go to school tomorrow or what?
No, sir. Andre Gary from Cecilia, Louisiana.
Andre Gary from Cecilia, Louisiana. There's some other Garys through Cajun music history that play some music. You related to any of those or what?
No.
You started off yourself?
Yep.
You played with any guys before you hooked up with Narcan or what?
Yeah, I played with a swamp pop guy named Johnny Furman, and I played with Chris Emel and Todd O'Neill for a while, and then with Kevin.
Doing a good job, man. Welcome to the club right there. How about my man right from Cecilia right here? That's a Gary from Cecilia. How much time we got on that segment before we move on with it right there? Narcan, you got one loaded up, ready to roll?
We're going to do one off the CD, something called Judy in Disguise.
Oh,
my request.
I got a request. I got to send this out to Linda LaBeouf over there. You say Linda LaBeouf. Say Linda LaBeouf.
Send it out to Linda LaBeouf in the house back there. Judy in Disguise. Goes a little something like this. Let's go, Pebble. Come on, everybody. Put your hands together. A Judy in the sky, well, that's what you are. A lemonade pie with a brand new car. A can on the pie, come to me tonight. You're Judy in the sky with glasses. Keep on wearing your bracelet and your new rah-rah across your heart. But you're living, bro. But you're pretty sweet, spare we got you, Judy in the sky. With glasses. Come to me tonight. Oh, come to me tonight. I'm taking everything inside, except for the strings of my kite. But Judy in the sky. Hey, well, that's what you want. I guess I